So I heard that, and I said, this is Celtic folk music. So that was my first entry point, finding Western folk music to talk to Zulu street guitar, and became a kind of the first rough, raw template for getting the music of what became Juluka, and later Savuka, getting those conversations going.